archers down there. So those darts have like, they're gonna have like a poison that makes my vision go all blurry. That's a dart, they have an arrow. Go, my kitty, go! Good kitty! Well, prototype, I've seen game trailers, I think. I think it's where the guy's got like a big morphed arm, right? But I've never played it. But I have seen it, if I'm thinking that's the same game. And I'm dead. Shit, they fire fast. And where's my kitty attacking? The game is optimized. I always want companies to take longer if they need to optimize. Take an extra 6 months, polish it up. I'm all for that. Better than taking another 6 months, even though if I really badly want to play the game, then have like a 40 gig, you know, patch in the beginning. Duke Nukem Forever? Yeah, you know, speaking of Far Cry Blood Dragon, that would probably be a funny game. Speaking of, like, kind of goofy, outrageous games. I've never played a Duke Nukem, but I've seen like the memes and people like what they associate with them. The outrageous explosions. You know, to be ridiculous, a little raunchy. Did you just make me hit my tiger? Kitty to respawn. No need to rush it. Don't come to me. Kitty. Tank for me, kitty. There you go. Yeah. Best kitty. Checkpoint reached. All right, good. Kitty? Where'd my kitty go? My kitty die? So if you hit them like in the chest, it does not kill them. You have to hit them like in the head. Alright, those are devil dogs. Oh, whoa! Yep. Yes, sir.
मैं उन लोगों के बारे में सोचता था जिन्होंने इन व्यक्तियों को मार डाला. कोई चीज उन्हें नियंत्रित कर रही थी, उनका प्रयोग कर रही थी. एक ऐसा शक्तिशाली राक्षसा जिसके जैसा मैंने कभी नहीं देखा था.
It's must have for any game. What, the hardest difficulty? Indeed. Or, what do you mean, devil dogs? Sounds like, it's like, almost like something you find in Fallout. Like, one of those, like, commercials. Come get your devil dogs! America's favorite pastime! Brought to you by the Enclave! Holy shit. Bioshock? Yeah. It should slow me down as well. When it slows down time, it slows down all time. Is what behind me? Come on, kitty, do more! Range on that. I'm on fire. Yeah. Okay, heal. You stay right there. No, careful! What are you doing, kitty? This man's got a lot of arrows on his head. Look at you go! Look at you go, kitty! You took out the water and then got you. Oh, thank God you come back. Alright, fantastic. Mission accomplished. Gandalf? The eagles are coming. The eagles. The piece of the portrait has been completed. At least. It's a good point. The Huntsman skill has been unlocked. The Huntsman skill. Oh. Reload speed for all weapons is greatly increased. Yeah, that's useful. All right. Alrighty then, let's go to another bell tower, shall we? I think we shall. I need him. Good luck. Be safe. I'll see you next time, bud. And stay warm. Definitely stay warm.
RJ, you've been out and about exploring Kirat for a while now. Tell me, who lights all of those fucking candles? The country is in the grips of a civil war. An apparently monstrous dictator has the country on its knees. Yet some industrious fool has put it upon himself to wake up every morning and go around lighting hundreds and hundreds of candles. Oh, I'm tempted to employ someone to go around blowing them all out again. Actually, I have a better idea. Gary! Gary! Put it down, this is important. Listen, candles are now illegal. What? Yes, all of them. Treason punishable by death. Thank you. And thank you, RJ. You just made my week.
I kind of like Pagan Min. That's hilarious. Where am I going? Where am I going? I'm going the opposite direction. Fun fact, Pagan Min's voice acting is also the one for Booker DeWitt? Wait, what? No! Really? Stop beeping at me! You're interrupting my conversation. Stupid helicopter? I have to see that. If so, that's an impressive range. Troy Baker. Really? Wow. Man, it pays to have good voice actors, I will say that. I don't think people realize the importance of like a really good voice actor. Especially with games, it can give a character everything if it has a good voice actor. I mean, imagine the poor guy who did the voice acting in Skyrim as the guard, as like guard number 5, and he birthed the, you know, I used to be an adventurer like you before I took an arrow to the knee, and that became like an internet meme that's now like old and borderline shameful to bring up. But I mean, that voice actor, he's getting some pride. He's like, wow, I'm like famous. That's a good problem for a guy to have. He's done so much stuff that you can't fit it all on his Wikipedia page. That's a good thing. Good for him. Overachiever. I like it. Okay, these guys are like... Why can't we go down? Supposed to go that way?
No prior experience is required, and all applicants are welcome. Long-term placement is preferred and encouraged.
Didn't know I could make that jump. Okay, we're getting the loot, but I just want to go up. There we go, finally, to the top. Good deal. Okay, give me the money. Okay, another bell tower taken care of. 10 out of 17. Oh, honey badger. These outposts are medium difficulty. It's like a wall. Any more? I guess I won't know any more fashion shows unless I do more outposts. I might not be able to finish the fashion shows until I go to like the northern part, which like is a whole other area to unlock. Alright, let's go there. There are how many buzzards are- look on the map, look. There are 4 buzzards around me. Little much, I don't need that many flying machines. I appreciate it, but I don't need that many. Now what we're gonna do over this fort is we're just gonna drop rockets down. You have a point. Your logic is not faulty in that assessment. Eat my flare!
I'm on my way to you.
Indeed.
We're heading up from the south.
Let's waste them.
Yeah. Bad doggy. Where are you? My fortress. I need my fortress. Oh God! Stop! You guys are throwing like concussion grenades.
We're coming up the road. All
right. Perfect. The sound is still going. Dead stopped. Achievement. Deliver us from you.
Fire! Fire!
Careful. There's fire. Did you guys crash into the fire? Oh, there's another fashion show. Or fashion. Hashtag fashion. I love how they're screaming about the fire. It's okay, that whole tree burnt up. Search a little bit so we get some money. We need it. Pat the booty. We skin the dog. That's good.
Eagle,
I don't blame you for fearing the eagle. I now know what they do. Anything else up here? Oh yeah. Vintage porn, condoms. Oh, it goes on and on, let me tell you. We've seen some combinations.
Mr. Chiffon, I have your latest design. Where do I find this rare tiger?
The den's not far from your location. But I want you to be extremely careful. This might be the only creature in Kirat fiercer than you. The Royal Army is terrified of her. She's a legendary man-eater who's killed 11 people in the last year. But her fur. Ajay, wait until you see that beautiful white Bengal goat.
Oh, I've dealt with tigers before.
I know you have. But without you, I have no model. And without a model, Kirat Fashion Week will be a non-event and not the glorious return that House of Chiffon so richly deserves. I've been told that my clothes are to die for. Please don't prove that to be true. Stay safe out there.
Okay. Oh, you have to kill it with an AK. Let's replace... Okay. We need blue leaf real quick. Put me a hunting syringe on. There's a friendly up here. Hello, sir.
Better to die.
I need tiger skin, so this is a win-win for me. About a full clip in the head. Okay, that's the rare one. No, Miss. Ah! That's right. Distract it. It's for a cause. God, I can't reload. Shit. Go! Woo! Okay, got it. Gimme. Sky Tiger. Chosen. Yep. Easily distracted. Oh, we need definitely more bear and more tiger. Puppies, no! I'm gonna go! Oh! Trip! Alright. Let's go liberate. Tree though. All right, Fez, have a good night. Talk to you tomorrow, bud. Sleep well, my friend. Wild dogs are in. Oh God! They surrounded me. From where? I'll get him eventually. We're gonna have bullets. Yup.